Why did you cross the bridge after 3 a.m. when he asked for it? Why did he have to give you a couple weeks of that on your skin?
Why'd you do what you did? Why's the bruise where it is? What's the move done again?